Okay guys, so I'm here to review the main event for Ultimate Fighter 18, Nick Diaz versus Greymaker. Now for my opening cap, Greymaker was being aggressive. He was pushing Nick Diaz back. He was getting some power punches. Eventually, when Nick Diaz went to back a right hand, I believe, he went for a takedown, but Nick Diaz immediately got in butterfly guard and was holding Greymaker's head, so Greymaker couldn't land any punches. Greymaker was able to get Nick Diaz back up against the cage, but Nick got back up, and when he did, he attempted like a glow kind of, but it didn't work. He got back up again, and after that, Greymaker became a scandal fighter. He just started going punching instead of going for the takedown again. Even if Nick Diaz stands up, go for the takedown and get the victory. But I guess he didn't want to. And right after that, Nick Diaz caught him with a short left hand, which rocked him, and Nick Diaz started unloading with an open hand left and a straight right. He did that combination over and over and over until they stopped the fight. Now, nice one for Diaz, but if Greymaker want to get back on track, he needs to stop unloading those power hands. He needs to go back to his wrestling, stifle people with his wrestling, be boring in order to get the win. Because if he become a scandal fighter, he's gonna get knocked out by everybody in the top 10. His only chance is to use his power double, and his single could beat his opponent. So, for Greymaker, it's back to the drawing board. For Nick Diaz, I would like to see him fight. I don't know if Gokayo can book already, but if he isn't, then Nick Diaz should face him. And for Greymaker versus Pat Batman, he would be a nice matchup. Well guys, that's it for right now. Peace.